Here I am on the PubMed website. I've just done a search for health professions student resilience. And I looked at these and I decided that I would like to add result number 13 to my Zotero. I have many options for adding this record to my Zotero. I could use the Zotero connector, which is the browser plugin. That would work fine, but I wanted to demonstrate how to use the magic wand. So that's the method we're going to use right now. If we copy the DOI, we go into Zotero, and we click this little button here, which is the magic wand. It looks like literally like a magician's wand. And then I paste in the DOI and hit enter. And Zotero immediately grabs that information from its online database, fills out the record for me, and now I have this in here, and I can make citing with it very easy. If I were to get the PDF later, I could just hit the paperclip and attach the PDF to that existing record. You can also use the magic wand to add a book as long as you have the ISBN. So whether it's a print book or a book that you found online, all you have to do is either Google it or find it on Amazon or pick up your physical book and turn it to the back cover and find the number that is the ISBN. And you can either type it in or again, you can just copy it if it's electronic, hit the magic wand, paste, enter, and Zotero gets the information for the book as well.